News, Milwaukee police are investigating a deadly shooting on the city's near west side. This video is just into our newsroom. You can see officers have roped off the area near 34th and Clybourne. Police say a 29-year-old man was shot and taken to a hospital where he died.